So Be So Natural, how are you today? I'm coming through to you with a video to show you what I've been doing with my hair. It's a couple of different twist out styles that I've done, and all of those will be right here. So I hope you enjoy it. It was like an hour of footage altogether, so I've cut it down tremendously so that you can just kind of see the basics of what I did and the after product of what I did. And this is actually one of the flat twist outs that I did. I started with the hair was all down, but as the day went on, it just kind of got on my nerves in my face. So I put one of my little ouchless bands on here, and I wore it like that for the rest of the day. So I hope that this is helpful. There's going to be music and I think me talking over on it. So enjoy, and I hope it's helpful, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.
Explains everything. And then from then on, it couldn't be just like before.
It was those A to Z mysteries. You remember how I told you I can read?
Changes everything. So don't you stand there wishing.
You need to take your invitation.
I didn't particularly like the way my hair came out, so I put it up in a ponytail.
Explained everything at home, so your days and it comes to you and I. You did everything, blame anything, but don't you cut those ribbons. The majestic sea breaks everything, crushes everything, cleans everything, takes everything from me.
I'm having a private party. Ain't nobody here but me, my angels, and my guitar singing. Baby, look how far we've come, yeah. I'm having a private party. Learning how to love me. Celebrating the woman I've become, yeah. I tried to call my mother, but she didn't get where I was going. I called my boyfriend and he said, call me back a little late, baby. I hung up the phone, I felt so alone. Started to feel a little pity. That's when I realized that I gotta find the joy inside of me, yeah. I'm having a private party. Ain't nobody here but me, my angels, and my guitar singing. Baby, look how far we've come, yeah. I'm having a private party. Learning how to love me. Celebrating the woman I've become, yeah. I'm gonna take off all my clothes. Look at myself in the mirror. We're gonna have a conversation. We're gonna heal the disconnection. I don't remember when it started, but this is where it's gonna end. My body is beautiful and sacred, and I'm gonna celebrate it. I'm having a private party. Ain't nobody here but me, my angels, and my guitar singing. Baby, look how far we've come, yeah. I'm having a private party. Learning how to love me. Celebrating the woman I've become, yeah. All my life I've been looking for somebody else to make me whole. But I had to learn the hard way. True love begins with me. This is not ego or vanity. I'm just celebrating me. But me, my angels, and my guitar singing. Baby, look how far we come. Yeah. Love me, celebrating the woman I've become, yeah. Sometimes I'm alone, but never lonely. That's what I've come to realize. I've learned to love the quiet moments, the Sunday mornings of life, where I can reach deep down inside or out into the universe. I can laugh until I cry, or I can cry away the hurt. I'm having a private party. Ain't nobody here but me, my angels, and my guitar singing. Baby, look how far we've come, yeah. I'm having a private party. Learning how to love me. Celebrating the woman I've become.
Happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
Like
me in the stats so I can see what else he got.
You'll say that I'm wrong for stating my opinion to you. You'll say that I'm wrong and there'll be quiet consequences too.
But so I know are they my clean rights, or are they?
I was so happy with the way my hair turned out. I loved it. I hope you guys like it too. Thanks for watching.
For me to petition for remedy of grievances.